Beat me. I know you can beat me off start, but I think top speed. Why? That's a tree. Drill Wolf can't drive for a life.
Yo, like, all right, where are we gonna go? Like, let's start from right here.
I'm gonna go customize my car real quick.
Alright.
This dude's mental state is red. I'm kind of scared to come over here. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah, what is my mental state?
Yours is green for me. Because you're in a CEO.
Man, I've never been in a CEO mental state.
Or in an MC.
You want it, Ken?
I have 13 Whoops. Front bumpers. Why? When is that many bumpers on their whip? I can go for a street build.
You know, that's the fast phase.
Venom Factor
right?
Fell too.
Yeah, I know, Bobby. I don't live under a rock, dog.
Yes, you do.
Bobby, you were born under a rock. Stop talking to me.
Yeah, he's been in the dirt.
For the
what's
your
name? Front and back bumpers.
Yup.
Bobby doesn't care about my feelings.
I want your jumper to walk in.
Wow, that's all Bobby care about is that wall, dog.
No, like that wall is
the wall has been through enough already, okay? Let it live its life of being dented from my skull.
That's why you have holes in your durag. Just go bloom, boom, boom.
You trying to roast me, dog? Trying to roast my durag? Trying to roast my durag? And why it has holes in it?
Why do you have durags with holes in it?
Because tying my durag, it rips, Bobby.
Dog, I think that as soon as I exit out,
Yo,
this kid, he just, like, I just came out, he spawned out of nowhere.
Z now. I'm not gonna lie to you, kind of says it's an excuse, but okay, I'll go with it.
No, like, all I'm saying is that he destroyed my card. I just put a sign in my cup. It's a little
It better
sign
be legal.
Yeah.
Yes, it better be legal.
In my cup.
But is it something that's legal?
Like a birth seagull.
Bobby. I just thought you had a 12-year-old can drink.
Dog, I just die and all you hear is doom.
What's the big, okay, I need more money, because I need to put this, big GT wing type 2 on this Dinka Jester, dog.
You could go on
there? Huh?
Yo, I got on a racing, but I don't want to, you know. Yo, like when you own everything, like all the like places, like the hangar, facility bunker, arena, like when you own everything, like your mechanic, you pay them for.
Yeah, you pay them a lot.
100.
No, I do that already.
You pay them
already. You guys should see the penthouse expenses.
Bobby, we don't care about the penthouse. It's usually, it's kind of useless, dog. I know you keep saying about this 500,000 bullcrap. But here. Oh, Juan, come here real quick. Tell me about the most Fast and Furious cars. Bro.
I'm coming.
Bobby, that dude that had the red mental state, he's level 33.
No wonder why I popped him.
Like my Dink Adjuster and then his Karen Sultan is kind of clean. I'm not gonna lie.
This motherfucker just hit the back of my Felton.
My nigga really just jumped over both of our cars. That's tough.
Yeah.
I mean, I thought we were gonna race, but my man grabbed the whole James Bond car. You really had? I literally just.
Yo,
your driving is not safe around this child. Jarrell is not the safest person driving around. Hey, we'll put a dent in your car, no matter what. No, I'm fixing my car. With the last amount of money I have $600. Can you not bully me? If you want money, can you please not bully me?
Dog, like, don't, like, just stay at the LS Customs. I got something I want to show you. Dog, like, this was the most stupidest thing I found out. Like, come here.
I'm looking.
Like, you know how, like...
Yeah, I know, you can... Yeah, no, you can drive up the stairs, I know.
Vanish.
Why you say it like that? Vanish. Seems not that fast yet. Jarrell, I see Jarrell whip his car around the whole block, which is one full sweep. Why he's in a whole James Bond car, I'm in a normal car trying to race. Well, I'm not gonna.
Who's
I'm not. Jarrell is. He has a. He's in a He's in a Robin mobile, dog.
Oh, the
Scoot Jet. Yeah, dog.
Oh, that's no fair. That thing got a boost.
Dude, how am I supposed to beat someone with rockets on the back of it, dog?
Okay, I won't use the boost, but I will use the jump.
What?
When you talk about me when I drink milk.
Ooh, Bobby got rocket on his butt. My balls on fire. Whoa, Jarrell! Oh my God, if I would have been in my car, dog, I would have left the party. I would have closed my application and watched YouTube for the rest of the night. And this Bobby wanted to play Rec Room.
For a dent?
For a dent.
Judge, fuck this whole car up.
Bobby, I will fuck your whole life up within a matter of seconds.
Boop.
I know some stuff you don't want me to tell Jarrell. Okay? So I suggest you shut up.
I know some stuff. Wait.
Yeah,
yeah,
Bobby, just
shut up.
But never, you shut up. You just said I know something that you I know something that you don't want me to tell Bobby. So shut up.
I said Jarrell, but okay.
I don't care.
I have a Tokyo drift vehicle. I just realized that. But why does every car buy a drift vehicle? Every car Bobby buys is always either has pop a wheelie or have a speed glitch on it.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. YouTube basically, like, I don't think, like, you guys might not agree with this, but personally, I think it's just YouTube who always be wasting, not wasting each other's, but wasting your money, because, like,
you waste yours
like,
too,
you
dog.
Guys, yeah, on things that will help me.
My dude, you better scan that.
What
can you do with that?
Me?
My dude, this isn't Mario Kart, okay? You don't need to jump and shoot anything. Well, you have an oppressor, okay?
Watch out!
Those are lock-on missiles. What am I gonna watch out from? He blew my car up, Bobby. Ah!
Yo, it didn't make me pay.
Cause you have no money to pay!
I have 9,000. Yo, don't leave, man.
You want to start this heist?
Don't leave. Yeah, well, I'll start the heist for you.
I'm
broke. I
only got
$600.
I used all my money to dig a class and the Dink Adjuster classic, dog.
God, you're poor.
No, I had $600,000 and my car's still not upgrade. I had $800,000. I bought the car and put upgrades on it. I am broke.
I told you.
Oh, I feel bad. Do you need some free snacks?
Yes,
I
do need some free snacks.
Sure, I don't want your free snacks. But
Maybe
I kind of
get some free snacks from a CEO.
But I kind of do want some free snacks.
Yeah, but I'm about to set up the ice for him. No, no, no! I just paid 500 for my 1,900.
What did your dumbass just do?
300 for my executive assistant.
Hey, you're broke too. You're broke too. How much money you got now?
I paid
how much money you got now?
Club staff utility.
How much money you got now?
I got a few more. I got a few more. I got a few more. I got the bunker utility and the property.
How much money you got now?
I have 5,000 right now, and then the bunker is 4,700.
Dog, I have to pay that. I have to pay that for my bunker utilities, dog.
Tell me when you get in my facility.
No, I'm here. I'm in the ice room and everything.
Oh wait, yo, come here, come over here. No, come in here, man. Look what I wasted my money on.
Let's see what your damn ass wasted your money on. But why am I sitting like this? I'm kind of scary.
Sitting down. What the fuck?
Why he sit like this? He got doo doo. My character got doo doo. Joel wants to penetrate me with his finger.
He wants to go, oh yes.
But I'm live streaming. And now he's ear thrusting me. I'm scared.
I'm gonna watch your live stream because I can't play this.
He wants to rape me, Bobby.
Yo, come on, get out of the seat.
Why?
Oh, God.
I'm gonna show you what I wasted my money
Bob,
on.
I don't want to steal what you're wasting money on, so I can get me some money and waste my money, okay?
It wasn't trusting you.
Exactly, I'm scared. I'm following the man that hair dressed me.
I wasted my money on this.
You made me. I want to slap the shit out of you so hard.
Oh, we got surveillance on there.
And he talking about me wasting my money. I want to give you the back. I want you to taste the bare skin of my backhand.
There's no point to have the orbital cannon.
Orbital cannon.
I want you to taste the bare skin of my backhand. Every follicle in my backhand, dog.
Isn't what the sleeping quarters?
My dude, you barely sleep.
I just paid my bunker staff utility charges. Totally.
Hey, you know how many times I lay in a GTA bed per week? I mean, per month on GTA?
How much?
One time. And that's when I spawned in the bed.
No, that I only bought that so I could spawn in there.
Why do you care about a spawn location? How much? Ain't that like 500,000 to buy that?
It's like 53,000. I bought the, like, that's the most expensive one.
Just disappeared for me. Oh, come on, this thing.
I bought the sleeping quarters for the arena wall workshop.
Bobby, of course you did. I don't think I'm the one that spent my money. I buy cars.
Yeah, Bobby,
I buy something that's mobile. Y'all waste more money than I do. I probably waste more money than you guys since I'm a higher level.
I would spawn in my facility just in case somebody wants to do the heist. But I like hate it because I could.
But I could just spawn in my bunker. I could just spawn at the bunker and then.
Do you have the sleeping quarters in there?
No, but I could buy it there if it's cheaper.
Young Xavier, you're like actually poor.
Bobby, I bought the Jacob Duster. How much money you got? How much money you got, Bobby?
I don't know.
Exactly. Shut your bum ass up. That's how you know you're broke when you don't got a lot of money. You don't even know how much money you got. Shut up. Bobby, you ain't about to call me broke after I've only done doing these bonding heists. You can be broke when me and Jarrell. Shut up. You're not gonna be richer. You still won't be richer. No, because we're doing the bond heist more than how much your pressure costs.
I just did the things in my house.
Wait, Jarrell, we might have to do it twice because I've had to pay for all the setup preps and stuff, right? I'm not gonna have enough.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Because, wait, how much facility? 1,250,000.
The facility is 1,250,000.
Yeah.
and plus all and all the heights for the doomsday scenario for the doomsday preps is like at least like 400,000 at the most.
I'll be back.
So over here, yeah. I'm calling this car for some small ass person.
Whoa, my screen, you're about to hop in my car. I was so confused.
Yeah, for me, you just like kept running forward and back.
Yeah.
Yo, you remember how to do it?
Yeah, I remember how to do it. We can do chip skip $4,000, but kind of broke.
Then you won't get the $50,000 extra.
Yeah, I can't pay that $4,000.
Yo, don't even go near the Avenger, dog.
I know how to do it, dog. After the first time I
remember. Peace out. See you later, Dad.
See ya, son. Oh shit. Your dad died. Your dad died of heart attack. Car. No, I almost killed him. Your car's too fat. Lose some weight, car. No, I'm stuck in between some trees because it's so fat.
I tried to hit you.
No, I got it. I tried finessing my way in between some trees and I couldn't get it.
Dog, I was playing with one of my friends that like literally played way too much.
Oh no, I'm going in the ocean. I'm going in the ocean. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You son of a bitch.
$700.
You have $0.
I have $652.
In the ocean.
Alright, well, go and find a car and hurry up.
Deep in the ocean.
Dog, I fucking ran that bitch.
Hurry up and go find a car.
Alright.
Actually, wait. We're gonna have to run for a car. Just get on a sea shark.
I'm about to. Cause I can just bring it. I can bring it closer to the Avenger. And just go around this little pointy thing on the sea shark. Running up the hill.
Yo, just grab a car. Well, we could run for a car. It doesn't really matter. Just get on the sea shark and come out here.
Yep.
Cause yeah. But yo, if the sea sharks don't spawn,
they're here already. You could, I got them.
Well, yeah.
And dude, there's a
I'm
boat
just,
here.
I'm just saying. But if a sea shark doesn't spawn, then go to like where like swim out in the water until you could dive. And once you dive, it's come right back up and they will respawn.
And a boat spawns here. Bobby's because they don't want to spawn in front of your ugly ass face.
Yeah, that's when you get the yellow colored sea sharks. Ugh. Pea flavored.
Flavor? Are you eating sea sharks?
I'm just yo. Yeah.
Bobby, this is me. This is me in a full wheeler, Bobby. Bobby, this is me in the full wheeler, dog.
Whatchamacallit? I like hate out here like this water because all it like it's like when you accidentally get some in your mouth from like whatchamacallit from like heavily well like when you're about to drown and you have to like breathe a whole lot. I like accidentally be sometimes inhaling water like be dripping down my hair into my mouth and all it tastes like is salt.
salt water, yes you.
And it's a water park, dog. And it doesn't even hurt. It tastes like too much chlorine.
Why did I do dancing when he did that? Hold on. He was like dancing. Look, Bobby, look at my character. He's dancing. He's twerking. Bobby, why is he twerking? Bobby, are you looking at this? Come on, Jamel.
I'm not watching you anymore.
Dang, bro.
dog. Sure. Don't worry about it. All I gotta do is take a picture of the thing, and I'm good. But the Avenger will spawn next to you, so you're gonna have to run and get a car and leave it. Mm-hmm. Unless you can defend yourself. I don't care. You're getting a million. And twice, I know. You're getting 2 million. Tomorrow morning, I can get you any type of car you want.
Bang! Say less. We both get a car.
So, when I get past this plus, you still gotta give me the Tempesta.
Tempesta?
Fuck you, Bobby. I'm not getting you shit. You ran out of PlayStation Plus.
The Avengers spawned here already.
Yeah, just run and get a car and then, like, drive off. And then when I come up, I'll just swim. It's fine.
You got Galfrat. Wait, he just died.
The helicopter's already here.
Well, just, like, call in one of your boats and, like, try to,
I'm shook right now. What am I doing?
Go get a car, call your boat so you don't get, like, killed while you're waiting. Because they will shoot you if you didn't know.
I don't got a boat. Yeah, I'm lighting them up with this minigun right now. I don't have my own boat.
But don't worry, man. When I get out of the water. Yes, I'm sorry.
Oh, so they don't attack the Avengers unless I'm in it.
Kill him! Oh my god, I hate this.
I'm out of the area. I can't leave.
Wait, is it saying that? It's saying that you're out of the area?
Yep. I'm scared.
Alright, well, just stay there and defend, you know?
I mean, it's kind of hard to, so I'm on my seashell
right
now.
No, stop! I just shot a propane tank and it might kill me.
Good job.
Shut up. Well, I didn't even shoot it. A person shot it.
And you want me to do the inside part next time? Cool, like, you look like you're struggling.
What?
You want me to do submarine part next time? Cause I'm like, struggling, huggling, a puggle, snuggle, puggle, unfuckable. I just mad at fuckable. Bobby's not fuckable.
Yo, I think I won't die this time.
What do you mean you think?
I think I won't die. Right now,
Girl had too much sugar today. Oh my god, the helicopter's gonna... The helicopter crashed into me. He said she was side.
Are you dead?
No. But he crashed into the Avenger. Like, he was flying at me, right? I sniped, killed him?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I was kinda shook.
You sniped, killed him?
Yeah, he was killing a sniper.
I got an Evercree 60 snipe kill. Snipe killed him.
Hey, at least I know English.
Rub-a-dub-a-dub. What the fuck he said.
I'm dominating on these planes right now, dog.
No. All right, well, you better not die like the two times you already died.
Motherfucker, that was you! What you and your wife tried putting me under the bus? That's like a dope fiend.
Kill kill this motherfucker. What are you waiting for, dog? Kill him. I hope I killed him.
Wait, why is this plane up here in this? Oh, that hurt. You're dead.
You're dead?
No.
Man, you suck. Dog, these people in this control room is slow.
Bobby, how'd you meet him? How'd you meet Darrell?
How did you meet me, huh?
My dumbass cousin, Bobby?
No, he met me from school, second grade. I remember we both had the same hair, and I was a dummy.
Yeah, both had the same hat on. Y'all were friends because someone... You did, Cheyenne?
No.
Not you, Bobby. Him?
No.
Oh, so you got my sloppy seconds. Bobby. Why does one pilot eat so many fucking bullets, bro? I'm fucking tearing up these helicopters' booty cheeks, dog. I'm not gonna lie to you. I need the explosive sniper rounds. I really do need these explosive sniper rounds.
I killed person.
So today, guys, I hopped on my Minecraft server, which I'm sharing with my friends. My friend Ben Babbitt. I'm not just an ordinary friend, I have to be my editor as well. He's programmable quite a bit. So today, I decided to troll him with invisibility potions. Now, what the heck? Invisibility, you still see the particles well, you see. I convinced him somehow, I don't know how, but somehow, to turn off his particles on his PC and, let's just say, control it. So, thank you. You guys enjoy the video, make sure to go into the video.
I'm picking up a sea shark, and was that my phone? No, my phone might. Oh, that hurt! Oh, this helicopter's hurt! I'm dead. I'm not dead. I took snacks. I got to the water in time. But they about to kill me, bro.
Yo, take your snacks, man. Where you?
But let me dive in the water game. I'm dead.
Man, I am right here. All I need to do is swim over here. Dog, there's like six choppers.
No! No! I hate this glitch. I hate it. What do you want me to do, game? I can't do anything with this. Since I got these all shooting at me once, I can't pull my inventory quick enough to... It's either I swim really slow or eat snacks like a tank and die when I get on it. And have, because I have no snacks, we're like... Let's continue it and just restart it, please. You can restart! Are you torturing me? Jarrell, you're torturing me, dog. I can't restart! I don't have the ammo for this. We all spawn in too much! Oh my Christ. I can't do it, Jarrell.
I was out of here.
Dog, and I swam so fast, dog. And they just, it wouldn't let me go into the water. I'm about to cry, bro. No, I'm getting an Avenger. Screw it.
I just took a picture, now I gotta
plug in Clifford. Alright, you do that. Alright, I'm in the...
one month is back now.
I'm in the Avenger. I'm gonna sit down. Use the turret. Use top turrets. Cool.
You have a question.
I feel like there's a question, Bobby.
Did you buy PlayStation Plus with like just a normal PlayStation card?
Yeah, Bobby.
Like you don't need a PlayStation Plus card?
No. At least I don't think so. Get over here. What? Why'd you come in here trying to rush me, dog? What? Yeah.
I'm watching your broadcast right now, and you're like my favorite streamer. Dog, what are you gonna do? Land in the water? Yo, stop.
No, get in. You can answer from Elizabeth High, remember?
Yo, I can. Stop. So stop before you.
Alright, just go. Alright, come on. Just come back then.
I can't wait. God, I could just like take out half of the. I could take out all these coins for you. It doesn't matter, bro. We already lost the elite challenges by 3 times because you wanted to die every single one. I just got shot.
I will shoot you in your skull if you don't shut up.
I'm getting shot, bro. I'm about to die.
Swim under.
Dog, I just spammed all my snacks, dog. Dog, keep touching me.
Can't cuss.
Oh, dog.
Sprint!
I don't even got ammo in here. Oh, the door! Okay, go!
I'm going!
You're so slow.
I can't go any faster.
Challenge was I was just gonna drop stuff in front of me. picked it up. I wasn't going to let him keep it because he did pick it up. You know, you actually get to take those in front of him. Alright, I'm going to put 64 diamonds or 64 gold blocks inside your chest to get rid of this bedrock. So, we're going to go ahead and do a quick event today. It's really simple. One second, you're going to spawn a couple things. Get a phone call. One second, I'll be right back. 64 enchanted tables. You need that. Washington Grant stands for Chang Rake. He's got chickens. This is a trustworthy man. Alright, he's looking.
I'm making brighter, brighter, dog. Bye bye, Jarrell. Jay, want to see something cool?
No.
I can't move. I turned back on the engine. The home, we're gonna land. Ready? We're gonna land on the roof. Watch a little blow up right there, Jarrell. Hey, Jarrell.
Yeah.
Hold on, hold on. Put the wheels, put the wheels, put the wheels.
Yo, stop, dog.
Dude, stop what, dude?
You were just upside down.
Yeah, you don't want to fly upside down? Fly upside down is super easy, dog. Hey.
Yeah, well, you're gonna need to land in a bit.
That's why when I hit it with one of these. Now, if I was in hover mode and I was upside down, then it might be difficult. It might be a game over. A GG. Dog, stop going right, planes. Whoa! I mean, I like to eat Did you leave?
Yeah, I already left.
When are you supposed to leave? Like when you first land, or
supposed to leave? It doesn't really matter as long as you don't like stay long enough to the point where you get money.
Do you know what you do tomorrow? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, we should do them out. We should get you 20 mil. We should get you 20 mil. Bobby, ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling.
I know you did.
I know you were gonna say that. Bobby is gay. I know he wants to say, I know you are, but he's not, he's a bitch. He's a bitch. Big fat taste, co-ed. I have $5 million. Alright, we start out one more time, and then I'll have to buy the facility and then do the thing. The thing that does the thing. I'm not gonna let you get the chance, stupid. My phone's like freezing up.
Besides a real car. Well,
you know, you're not going to talk about that. You want to cash it?
Exactly.
I could buy a backpack.
Inside of here, I have over 10 grand inside that bag. But here's the challenge.
In real life, for the million.
And so speak, get the bag. Well, get the bag. So this is called the Bank Rob Challenge. So what the goal is here, you're walking into the 1850s, you got your revolver, you're like, put the money in the bag. And then they're like, no, we've got this. And then you've got to break that. Whoever can break this today will get the prize money. But I'm telling you, this is going to be ridiculous. The guy told me this is level 2 ballistics. There is no way anybody's getting through this. So my money's
Can we start now?
We can start whenever. But no!
there are some rules, though. So
oh,
what you're gonna
watch
do,
that
though,
video.
Obviously we can't just start just bashing into it. This is a competition. So as you see on this table right here, we have three different things. We got Kanai, we got a Tomahawk, and we have Ninja Stars. So that's gonna be kind of hard to break with it. We've got three different categories we're gonna be using this video, guys. One, projectile, stuff like this, stuff that is throwable. Two, blunt impact, stuff that just has a lot of just force right when it hits and see if we can break into it. And then last, we have sharpness. And then if nothing can break in that, we're gonna go into a fourth round, which is just where we're gonna do whatever the hell we want mixed with some firepower. So right here we have King Reptar's crown. This came in his fan mail. Thank you guys so much.
It's like that's his crown.
Yeah. All you're gonna be putting all three of these inside of here, and this has one of the three weapons on it. Obviously, the worst one to get would be Ninja Star
for you.
That's probably the most best for you because you can actually get the hits. You're gonna all pick one out, and whatever item you get from here, that's what you have to use against it. And then we're gonna move on to the next round. So first round, projectiles, all throwable weapons. Next round, we're gonna get the blunt impact. So we're gonna go ahead and pick our cards. Go ahead, Matt.
I think you can go first
because he's not holding a hammer. All right.
Yo.
Yo, Xavier.
Hmm.
How far are you into the video? I wanna sync them.
Alright, so whatever Matt gets.
I'm 357.
Alright, wait.
I am.
Alright, on three, we start it up. Three. Mm-hmm. I'm just playing. One, two, three.
I thought you looked, but I didn't look. I'm gonna close these tight because somebody likes to be a fat dim. I didn't look.
Damn.
Alright, so this is what Matt got. Let's see what we
got
here.
Yo, pause yours and unpause yours real quick.
Alright.
This is what happens. This is why I was like, why is Matt going first?
Realistically, the best chance of getting through this is this tomahawk because, man, if
you're do it again.
The thing is, you have to throw it. You're projecting.
You're ahead of me.
You probably should have thought I got this because I can actually hit this. For happiness, the false promise you
don't. For me, you're ahead of me.
Now it's your turn, Parker. Go and pick one out.
There's a mic lag.
What are you talking about? Why are you complaining?
This is the first thing that we got. He has a car, right? That's for a car.
Hey, you got a car, don't you?
Oh,
these are your ninja things, though. These are sick. These are awesome. But the odds of them breaking that are very unlikely. No, by default, I got the kunai, which I really wanted the tomahawk, so Matt got the best item. But here we go.
Damn,
we have three different items. You got your ninja stars. Right here, I have my kunai.
Okay,
and then Matt has his tomahawk. So we're going to try and see what kind of results we can get. All right, guys. So from here on out, it's going to be moving a little bit more fast-paced. This is the money in the bag challenge. Here we go. Parker's going to go first. He's got the ninja stars. See if he can warm it up for us. Then I'm going to go, and then Matt's going to see how he can do anything with that tomahawk. I'm curious to find out. And then we're going to get straight into this. So who can get the money in the bag? Let's find out.
No.
King Reptar! Matthew!
I didn't need Tommy.
You got your house.
I have my house.
Alright, so we're getting started. Parker's got a ninja star. Let's see what we do. Let's see what one ninja star would do.
Yo, Xavier, I invited you.
Actual big man, what would a ninja star be capable of? Alright, 3, 2,
when did you invite me to? The Bogdan. I ain't good.
Hey, dude, not even gonna lie. That's
I have the arena. Set up and assignment. I don't have anything.
Yeah, you heard me say that. I was like, damn. Oh,
you
got,
said
like,
what?
Tries left.
I didn't get an invite.
Chip out of here. We'll let you rapid fire. I'll let you get that one back. You can rapid fire those last three. See what kind of damage you can do. Won't give you a business loan? No. Oh! It's a good thing you have that seal. I have nothing. Let's see what kind of damage the ninja star. Okay, for one first off, you get over here. So we got this.
Oh my god, why isn't this shooting at me, motherfucker?
Yeah, we got this right here. So it's safe to say Jeff is unaffected. He's
real scared though.
Alright guys, so I got my kunai right here. He got some nice little chunks out of it, so my hope is I can get it too. I'm not holding anything back. I'm trying to stay current kunai. 3, 2, 1. Did you see that dot? It hit the bulletproof glass. Dude, that is not bad. From one throw. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. projectiles first, guys. As I found online, projectiles are actually one of the best things for breaking these kind of things. So I was like, let's get it started good here. But man, dude, I wasn't expecting that kind of damage. This looks like a lot of damage, but realistically, that's probably only like 20% into the glass. Now we're gonna go ahead and see what happens when Knight uses his tomahawk. You only get one throw, which is a big item. Alright, now he's got the tomahawk.
Did I just put my tire on accident?
One solid throw, go for it. 3, 2, 1. Alright guys, so we got this much off. Right there. You broke the back of the handle, but you broke this piece off. The only sad part about it is this thing really means nothing because even if you broke this completely, you still couldn't necessarily get in there, so you got closer though.
Yeah, honestly, you might be able to wedge in there a little bit.
That's just straight up cheating.
Rub on the tail.
Alright guys, so this is where we're at. Projectiles are done. We're moving on to round two, which is blunt impact. Alright guys, we have all the blunt items in this. Only three yet again, so whatever you get, this is what you get, alright?
Why do you go first?
Just start that way.
Just keep on the game. Drell, cancel the invite and send another one.
GM is Lloyd program participants with a current eligible GM lease. You can get this low mileage lease on the 2019 GMC Acadia SLE.
Jarrell! I just invited you.
I
there we go.
Did what you said.
I don't know if you heard me or not.
I don't know. This might not be the best one.
I was thinking, I was like, I don't know if that's good or bad.
All right, now Farm Girl's thinking. Oh, yeah. And then one thing, okay, there's only two in there. You don't have to do all that. There's so many options. All right, let's see what we got here. Bowling ball. Farm Girl got the bowling ball. And the last item, let's see what we got here. This could be any of the ADHD's world stuff. All right, let's see what we got here.
Indian.
You have an Indian? Yes! Let me go get that real quick.
Damn it.
So this is the Indian War Club, guys. You guys don't know what this is. This is probably the cream of the crop when it comes to impact. 3, 2, 1. Let's see what this thing can do. But
by
first,
cold steel.
Oh yeah, and it's made by cold steel. Alright, so Matt's gonna go first with that thing. Yes, I'm more. Alright, so Matt's going right now. I have my next level protection.
Oh, geez, that's Starlight?
Yeah.
It is Starlight.
Let's see what happens when you use a Lucille on it. Alright, here we go. You got one hit, 3, 2, 1. Oh! That's nothing.
I think it's sweat on it.
That's my finger. Oh, it's always slimy. That's something you dig in the pink.
I'm Bob.
My other finger, that was brown. Alright, Matt, Joe on the stinker. 3? Okay. So if you had a baseball bat and you were bashing against the clerk's window,
I was
and
you laughed,
you were laughing at you, just laughing.
What the?
Shut up! Why is Jeff laughing?
Would you like to make a withdrawal or strength voice?
He's done. Oh my god! And if you guys want to know what's happening right now, the science behind this is a wood baseball bat, so everything transfers. But the problem is, this is made to literally push things back. So with a bat, you're getting a straight shot on the handle.
See, this one's shaking.
My hands can do that too.
My hands are shaking. It's only going to be a benefit for you tonight.
I'm not seeing because Matt's complaining a lot over here. I was even
getting hard. All right.
3, 2, 1. Oh! Yeah! Now Parker's turned the bowling ball. Let's see how that works. Alright, so now we got Jason Balmonte here. We got bowling champion.
Well, what is the ball? I think my mom is there. I'll be
you
back.
You got this a good one. Yeah, just put me on blast. Like,
oh, he knows he removes. Oh, that's child.
I mean, you got the worst items. Let's see what happens. 3, 2, 1.
You think you are? I
oh! I did not even touch what I called.
A gutter ball.
All the local grandpas are cringing right now. Damn, dude. Absolutely nothing. The surprising thing is, actually, the projectile did more damage than the impact did for sure so far. Alright, my turn, guys. The Indian Warhammer. You know, the thing is, they're here competing for $10,000. I'm here competing for not losing $10,000. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh.
Ow.
We have ears. No. You're done.
You are sweaty.
Wow.
Dude, it cracked it though. Okay. That's corrected.
Wow, you're right. You can't really feel it.
It's like
maybe being the passenger.
Sometimes your extra hit, it's your extra life, one more hit.
Sometimes in life, if you take that extra hit, you might get some results, but you still can't get the money.
Come on! Yo, do you see this car behind us? Why are they humping each other?
What we learned so far, it seems like sharpness is a lot. I think the only reason that worked was exclusively because I hit the corner right here.
Oh, yeah.
The cold steel nipple would not have done anything. We are in the last round now. Let's see who can do it. There's a $10,000 on the line right now. It seems like it's just a crack away, but who can do it? All right.
Oh,
so the way this works, basically, it's all based off blunt impact. So a bullet, that's why bullets aren't able to get through it. But that's why we're dealing with so much damage to the sharpness, as I said earlier.
I mean, so what happened was Ray launched the clip and boosted, trying to save myself from not going in the water the first time, and then went over the hill, and went to the... Went over it and went to the water a second time.
Alright, let's see what you got.
Straight grab.
Straight grab for an arm.
Oh my god.
That might as well say
Alright, so Matt got probably the worst one, unfortunately, but we got the triad dagger. That's the one Matt's gonna go for. It's very sharp, so who knows? And you notice I used the hydro dip one, not my M48. Alright, last
okay, well, no matter if Bobby's here or not, but what was his point to buy the Stromberg?
That thing should go straight through it. I don't know. We'll find out. Alright, so now Parker's making his turn. Go for it. Alright, what'd you get there?
Get killed.
That's a good one.
No matter what, but
like,
you might as well have bought the Kraken.
I got the spear. I think I might be able to break this.
But I know I'll be able to break that.
It's probably faster. Nobody really knows the speed.
I think really does. And it's because it's a land, and you can shoot with some of it. I'd rather have a vehicle that I can go in the air and land with instead of land in water.
Yeah, like,
like they're pressure.
Deluxo Mark II, make that land in, like you could go over the water. You don't have to be in it.
We're pressing to our three.
All right, so Matt's got the dagger right now. Let's see what you can do. You got three strikes with it. Go for it.
The
three,
presser. I mean, two, no, one, it can do all.
And if you get up to deluxe, so it don't work.
Oh my god!
3, 2, 1, hit it. That thing's done. But you guys, you see the notices? This literally shows what I'm talking about, the sharpness. So when he did the first one, we got this instant impact. But after it got dulled, this is the damage he did.
Tomorrow I'm going to get you and Bobby whatever kind of car you guys want, no matter what.
Right now, he's got
like, car, and jet, but no, like, I was, well, never mind.
Here we go.
Whatever car you want.
2, 1, hit it.
Like you and Bobby, but like,
because right
like,
now, if we
since
do,
Bobby wants to send taste or whatever.
Oh,
we're doing two, right? It's not since we're doing two. For me, oh, I have no money for anything else, but because I have to get you money, and everything else can be money tomorrow.
You spent $20,000? I'm taking it right now. You know that it's all gone. I'm gonna give you a couple more hits because I think that thing has a good chance of making it loose for me. Right. Yeah, you always go in second. You never want to be the first guy. So you do? Or never mind.
We'll talk about that later.
3, 2, 1, go for it. Ooh! Let's keep going! What? Oh, you're done. Shut your mouth. You're done.
No, I can
go for it. I don't even think even if you got that off, you could get that in there.
I am bulletproof.
And can't fit.
My hands are so big.
They're so tiny. You're lucky. It's so tight. All right, so it's my turn now. I got the spear, and I, without a shadow of a doubt, think this is going to be the item that gets the most damage. We saw what happened with sharpness. We have pure sharpness and weight coming right at us.
Not even a shadow. Is that a shadow of a doubt? Like,
nope, no shadow.
Really?
You see any shadow?
What?
Don't point down there, that's a shadow. Alright, so here we go.
Every time I say that, we'll be like, what?
You have said that before. That's a big
term. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Look at that crack. That's one throw. Pure crackage.
Wait.
There's a big piece of glass.
Yo, Bobby, are you sure you want the temp
so
stone or whatever?
Carry this money.
The temp stone?
Oh! Let's go! The cracks are starting to feel line. Give me one more throw. Oh! Yes! Yes!
But can you get in?
Wait. Why?
Like, because tomorrow I'm getting you guys, like, any car you want.
This thick, a bulletproof glass.
Anything.
This is ruining all my weapons.
Also ruining your bank account.
Well, it doesn't really matter what day. I'm just going to ditch you as much as whatever kind of car you want.
Alright, you sit there and you watch that goddamn money. Now, the last round.
So, Bobby, are you sure you want your 10 stuff? Or whatever.
The next round is the 10 firepower. You can use absolutely anything you're told. I mean, the airbow. I mean, the Reptar's roar. Sledgehammer. Anything you want, it's off their game. Now we all get 15 minutes to think of a plan. Come back and we're gonna try it. Alright guys, so we all took some time to come up with a plan. None of us knows each other's plans. Never matters. This is very apparent. Alright guys, this part is third. I have no clue what he's got planned. Let's see what he's got. Alright, so you put it down. What's the plan here?
Well, as you can see.
Well, okay, I can't see.
Put the hammer down.
Hammer? Which hammer? The sledgehammer? Okay. What? You mean the hammer? Oh my god! What I'm assuming you're gonna do is you're gonna go head down on that? God damn. 3, 2, 1, hit it! Oh my god! It split it all the way down the middle! Ooh. You got one last hit. If you can't do it this hit, I get an opportunity. Ooh. The hammer broke. Oh my god! Okay, let's see if Parker can manage to reach. He cannot lift it up. Okay, so we broke the container that was on the other side. So therefore, he could just reach in here. But honestly, I think it's pretty safe to say that. I will only say you can get into it, though, if you can manage to actually get your hands in. So go ahead and give him one more hit. I think that's all good. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. No, I can see my money right there. No, you can't get it from this. You're done.
No.
No, that panel's movable. Oh, are you joking me? What the? God damn! What the? Don't do that with my goddamn money. Damn! God damn, dude. Look at this.
I mean, how much are you for the damage?
You realize I paid for this window. You broke my weapon, and you took my goddamn money, okay? Today, your boy, King Reptar, took the L, and we ended up losing because you took the okay? I'm the real loser, that was mine. But I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'll give you guys some entertainment. Check out this video right here.
Okay.
I'm sorry I sound depressed. I'm just trying to figure out how to talk to my account
I'm about to die,
right
dog.
Here, which is actually the last video of an unboxing we did, which is Area 51.
I'm about to die because I was just, like,
there was
staying right next to
it.
Pistachios?
Thug life. Today, guys,
I don't have any pistachios.
No,
I am driving. Get to the
car.
My bad, bro. Coming next to me.
Nighttime. I think we hop into the night shark.
Didn't know that big of a family.
We haven't really used this thing like ever. So let's see what this can do. Yo, I just want to try to destroy.
You're about to boost into the wire for a second. I'm about to laugh at you.
See if we can track some people.
I'm about to laugh my ass off.
And there's a ton of people over here too. Hold up. Let me dive in the booty.
I'd rather prefer the scramjet over the vigilante. Because with scramjet, you can like
jump.
You could like stop the boost
join
whenever you want, and you could jump.
Join me on my rampage.
I used to get missiles and stuff too.
Yeah, you get the missiles and the machine guns.
You get missiles, machine gun, jump, and boost.
I'm getting out of
here. And you can stop whenever you want.
Where'd they go?
Dog, you're not even gonna close my door.
For me, both doors are closed.
Coming back. Screw you.
Oh no. Okay, we're good.
Dog.
We're good.
Oh my god, bro. For me, like, since I'm like a little laggy, For the Avengers health, all I saw was him just flash down and go back up. Like, drive right.
This thing's a beast. This thing is an absolute beast. Oh my gosh. All right, who's over here? Who's next? Yo, you need to get into a vehicle right now. I'm gonna tell you that much. Yep, go for it. Go for it. You need to get into a car. You ain't gonna survive out here. They're on a bike? Oh, they're on the freaking oppressor. No. I thought they were on a regular motorcycle. I should have jumped down and hit him with the ray gun.
Next victim.
Let's go. The oppressor's trying to kill everything. Excuse me, coming through. I'm off the radar for another minute, so I don't have to worry
about
you.
I'm about to call my grandma.
But this guy's got to worry about me. Come here.
Let me know if we're about to crash. When are you about to come home? Hey, my mom wants to know if you can drop me off around 3 tomorrow at her job site. If you can drop me off around 3:00 in the afternoon, where you picked me up last time? Huh? I think my mom could probably just take me. Huh?
Milk.
She'll probably just take me to go get it done.
What?
But, on your way back, can you get something to eat? Huh? Hello? I said, on your way back, can you get something to eat for me?
Huh?
On your way back, can you get something to eat for me?
Yeah, I
want McDonald's and a 20-piece chicken nugget this time.
You get McDonald's every night.
Huh? 20-piece chicken nugget, large fry, and sweet tea.
And McChicken.
Okay.
Alright, bye. Okay. Bye.
You've eaten McDonald's every night.
Bobby, shut up.
Okay.
I'm still more affecting you. Shut up.
No.
I don't hear a word you guys say.
You said,
you've been eating ramen noodles every night. Shut up, bum.
What? You even said it yourself, you eat more ramen than me, so you eat.
Yeah, but I've been eating ramen noodles the past 3 days, have I? No, I haven't. You have. So shut your stupid ass up.
You only ate twice since I've been gone.
Bobby, so you're telling me, right? So, hey, but does McDonald's give me a high blood pressure? No, it doesn't. So does ramen noodles. But am I fat? No, I'm built skinny, so I'm not gonna get fat. You sound dumb. I'm built skinny. I'm not. Who's faster? So when you get my height, I'm gonna be faster. Oh my god. My nigga said Roman noodles make you faster. Bobby, shut your virgin ass up. You know it. Bobby, you know how many times you lie to me and I just roll with it? Shut your ass up. No, you said McDonald's gets you fatter. You said Mama Noodles makes you faster. You're dumb.
I said does not shut make you fatter.
Shut up. You wait. It kills you by giving you high blood pressure. I don't hear a word you guys say to me. I got my fist up right up Bobby's girl.
I got my fist straight up in Xavier's mouth.
Wait, how does it go up my mouth if there's...
It's at the roof of your mouth.
This thing's dumb, bro. Damn, Bobby got a small hand.
No, yeah, I shoved it
you gotta start beating me more, Bobby. Bobby, small bitch, yeah, that's you. Small dick, small dick.
That wallet made it,
made
your dick.
Oh shit, what? Oh yeah, my dick was shriveled up for a minute.
It went like so. Boom!
I should have shriveled up like a little,
So, like I could hear the connection.
Dog,
the wallet,
it hurt, Bobby.
Don't judge me, but I've been selling pictures of my feet to old men. And,
Send me pictures of my meat to old men. The fuck?
You, who did that?
Jarrell's watching something about that shit. Jarrell bought the 290,000 sleeping quarters. Yeah. I can get private glass. What?
Yo, you don't really need anything, to be honest.
Yeah, I can get the glass. I'm just getting sleeping quarters.
Yo, buy the facility, then buy the preps for the doomsday, and buy the heist. And then when you're after that, and you still have enough to renovate it.
What happened?
Invite me to your server, with your session.
Bring me to the party.
Alright.
Wait, how many people do you have your session?
Call your mom.
Wait, Jerome, how many people do you have your? You said how many?
No, I said, am I?
How many people do you have in your session?
24.
Alright, you join me.
How many do you have?
26, but there's extra 2 low levels.
Okay, yo, I feel bad. I can't get any money into League's PlayStation Plus.
What?
I sort of feel bad for Bobby. He can't get any money until he gets PlayStation Plus.
If he's not spending any money, he's not playing the game without... What's it called? Wait, why can't I spawn on my bunker? He's not playing the game without money, so, like, it don't really matter. I mean, I get if he's playing the game and he's broke, but he's not playing the game. What's I signed up my CEO. Actually, I can just come over here, I guess. Let me know when you're in my lobby, Jarrell.
Fine, invite me.
I said join me to the party. I'm flying right now.
I already joined.
So why are you asking me to invite you?
It's to your facility.
I'm nowhere near there. I'm only at the docks and near the airport. I'm just got a helicopter. Zero, I'm outside of your house. If you want to come out here, and I can pick you up if you want me to. You pick you up or
sure,
just wait?
I don't feel like driving.
You can say, either I can pick you up and fly, or I can fly you there with me, or I can just have you, what's this one? Yeah, I poop face, baby. Yeah, yeah. Are you outside?
I'm that's right now.
You made Lego.
What the fuck?
Okay, you own the facility. If you've got a crew, get them together, head over there, and come down to the presentation room. I've got someone to introduce you.
I sent you an invite to my thing.
Richer than God, and he needs a team to break down the toughest security walls.
I'm about to watch a live stream now.
He called some bank robbers.
I sent you invite to my thing, Jerome. Look at your house looking kind of nice.
My house?
No, the yellow house. The yellow house you just flew over.
No, I don't know what kind of shoes I'm wearing.
Better not be no more ugly ass Vans. Maybe actually the only one pair you had wasn't that ugly. Bring the jet.
Woo!
Wait, Gerard, you know how to fly out of the military base? Without it being shot down?
Yeah.
You have to fly out towards the swamp part.
So I just fly straight up?
No,
yeah,
you
let me
fly
get
out.
This
you,
one since
yeah,
you're in
I,
the
I
plane.
I am. Go ahead, get out. You have to go towards the swamp. You don't fly straight up. You just fly towards the swamp.
Man, I just should save up and buy the hangar out here. I could come in here for free. And then visitors would get 10 minutes to themselves. In the military base, yes, Fort
Fort Zancudo.
Yeah, Fort Zancudo, Fort Zordo.
What the fuck? That's what that nigga shoots me. Yep, I'm eating these snacks like a boss.
They shot me down, dog. Do I have to be lower? Or
yeah,
higher?
You can't be that high up. You have to be low to the ground. Oh, but what I might fly into this building. Yep, and that's a rip on the building. It's a rip on the rest. A rip on this hydra. Oh, I'm good. I'm cool.
That's a whip.
I'm cool. I'm just smoking a little bit.
You're still watching Bobby. Bobby, you're still watching Xavier?
Mm-hmm. I'm just cooling.
Oh, yeah, that's good. You just hit the whole building.
Dog, I'm stealing this guy's car just to get back into the military base. A full-on Nerf gun on you. And I'll shoot one and stick to your forehead.
Full-on Nerf gun on you.
Yo. This is a utility truck, utility North Chumash, and we're in North Chumash. Dog, yo, you need a jet, or are you still in one?
I'm in one. Nope, not no more.
Oh.
Bobby, look how I died, dog. I'm ashamed of myself.
Well, dog, I'm just finna call in my scramjet.
I forgot you got a scramjet. Wait, look at it on your phone, guys.
Yeah, invite me to your MC.
I ran into a fucking pool. I got you. You can come pick me up if you get close to me, or I can just drive the rest of the way if you don't get close to me. If I get there before you. Which I doubt it, since I'm in a vortex and you're in a fucking scramjet. I'm out.
Dog, Doc, I'm over here playing frog on the highway or freeway, actually. Go. If I mess up just a tad bit, I could get hit.
Hey, how much did preps cost? You think?
I don't know, but they're not really cheap, so.
I have 600,000. They better be cheap.
Oh, well, yeah, you'll be able to afford all of them. But, like, yo, don't ever lose this bugging problem, because, you know, everybody needs money here and there. And if I give you money, you need to give me money. You owe me about, like...
2 mil?
You owe...
Yeah.
No,
nah, yeah, because you never told me I owe you anything else besides that.
I got you the oppressor, man.
Yeah,
you
but you never told me I owe you anything.
Yes, I did. No, I told everybody that I gave the money to.
No,
every time I gave somebody money,
you
I said
give
you
me
have to pay me back
hit.
In some way, shape, or form.
No, you didn't. You know I didn't even have the facility, so how the hell was I going to do that? You know that. If you wanted me to pay you back, you knew you would have wanted. You knew you would have made me before I bought the press. You knew you'd have made me buy the facility bullshit. I'm still gonna get you money to mail, but like.
Oh, he's
gay. I'm about to buy the Avenger, and my shit's gonna be cooler than Bobby's, and my shit's not gonna be chrome because I know my shit don't blend in with the sky.
I changed mine.
Oh yeah, isn't your shit
this
like
don't make no sense.
Like red and some bullshit like that?
No,
I don't even remember.
Yo,
cuz.
Did you even get to the little cutscene in the heist planning room?
Nope. Right now I am getting to run down to everything that I already know, basically. I got booty on my mind. Every time I wake up in the morning, I got. It's not even morning yet, and I got breakfast on my mind. Sword to side. Oh, come on, Drew. Bring that ass here, Jarrell. Give me some of my freeze knife. Jarrell, you on your... Hurry your ass up, Jarrell. Bring your ass. I want to see
Wait,
you run down.
In Minecraft, you can get struck
I want
to
see
lightning.
You run down that hall. Yeah, I want to see you run down that hallway like a track star. Sheesh, track star. That's how Bobby. That's how Bobby was running during football. Fucking track star.
Wait, oh
Michael
yeah. Since you did the doomsday scenario with Bobby, you get that eagle.
Yes. Come in. Come in. Have a seat anywhere. This. One room in the
Yo, that dude's about to get in his. He's about to get scoped.
You know,
hey, you see me?
Avon Hertz. Yes, the Avon Hertz. Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal human. I do very normal things like kite surf with presidents and date B-list actresses. I bleed real tears. This is real hair. I program and I have actual emotions.
While this is going, I'm gonna go make me some food.
While I I'm trying to save the world for fuck's sake, man. If it
I will be tired with the crown. Yes. No, I'm not lucky. I'm blessed. Yes. Blessed for the heavyweight champ. Me. Look, I'm sitting here with all the long weed.
Thinking. Only.
This relationship.
That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into. When whoosh, I'm told, no thanks.
It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone's trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it. I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who exactly. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who.
Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving machine. Say hello, Clifford. Give Clifford data and no more. Clifford was on to something, but now the data is gone.
Gone.
It has to be the Russians. Or the North Koreans. Or the Iranians. Or the Chinese using proxy agents. The fact is, if we cannot figure out who is behind these data breaches, then Clifford is useless. We can get paid, of course we can help. There are three data steps I need you to unbreach. Breach. Approach. I'm a natural communicator. I'm getting the topic. No, this is the topic. How I've been treated. How I've been mistreated. It's an American tragedy. Kill the clever genius so that numbskulls could take cheap bribes. Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
We'll need serious cash. Six figures. Minimum.
No problem. My share price is through the roof. Look. Three easy enough solutions.
Could you stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please?
Do I do that?
Yes!
Three data points. 250 trillion data points in enemy hands. Three simple solutions. One, data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
Steal an ambulance to get in there.
Old fashioned. I love it. Retro. Problem two. Four of these vans are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow. Here.
Yeah, sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it, but if someone could get inside...
Any minute, these all do seem a bit random.
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
We'll, get to work and good luck.
Thank you. Prompkill Clifford.exe.
Rocks!
So, you got your own facility now. Buy it. Buy the prep. Buy the setup. Buy the setup. Buy the salad, bro. Yo, buy this bread. Yo, Xavier, you there? Dog, your mask makes you look like this one old game's, poor person, and he was a purple guy, but he liked to kill people. Come back, it looks like Jarrell was trying to finger me. Yo, you look like a rapist. You were looking at me with your eyes through your glasses like a rapist. I look like a rapist, motherfucker.
Take off that mask and you'll stop looking like a rapist. Yo, buy him.
I'm waiting for it to load. It's telling me all the stuff I can do. Okay.
Look, Demon, I'm 18 now. Did you want to pay to rent or some shit?
Favorite setup. 94,000. 116,000. 200,000. How much money I got now? 141,000.
You got 100,000?
$141,000.
Yo, start up.
Alright,
we'll start up the server farms.
Server farm? Oh, I got a big boner.
Yo, start it up.
Nigga, it's loading. Shut up. Are you ready? Don't go to sleep, no. I'm 101 levels higher than Jarrell. Bubble, big, my bubble, my bubble, butthole. I'll be back.
Xavier, come on, man, come on, weirdo, boo.
There you fly. While I do something.
Yo, I just jumped. You said what?
I'm gonna have ones in. I'm gonna throw this on the floor, my basketball. Wait, I don't want the. Let's work at. Oh,
yo, have you ever done this of a setup?
Yeah. I think so.
Yo, so listen, you go for, when we get to the server farm and when we get inside, you go for A and B, I'll go for C and D, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think I did this with you before.
Oh,
never mind, we did a hillbilly house.
I think it was me and Bobby, because I don't remember you.
You and me did the hillbilly house thing.
Yeah, I think you did it with him.
No, you and me did the house thing. With the house, the hillbillies or whatever. We had to rescue that one dude.
Oh.
But it wasn't this one.
Well, after we do this, wait till tomorrow, and I will get you, like, enough to buy the preps for the Bogdan, which is getting the Strombergs, the,
Avengers stuff.
Yeah. Oh, no, the Avengers is
set up.
And that's the hardest. Well, the rescue PLP is like super easy, in my opinion. But yo, as long as yo, have you ever done rescue PLP?
Yeah, what?
Have you ever done rescue PLP? That's a Bogdan setup.
But you rescue that one dude that got hurt? I think I did. Yeah.
Yo, to me it's like super easy. Do you know the glitch where you just have to like stay like inside, like with the person, but like not inside the actual foundry?
Mhm.
Yeah, I'm not a perfect flyer or lander.
I'm going in stealth mode.
You have to. Don't. The whole game, you know? This whole one until you have to go over here down the ladder.
Oh. Right. What I want to understand is, how do you think it's not here the whole big ass helicopter? Here, I'm gonna get that guard over there. Let's try to get his ass. But did they give us a suppress pistol?
They give us a suppress pistol, a carbine. I have a pistol mark too, also. And you should already have the combat PDW. They don't give you a shotgun, but they give you a sniper.
Oh yeah,
the combat PDW.
Yep.
That's a SMG.
Yep, this is one that's like that looks like a suppress.
I'm using the advanced rifle.
Wait for me, big fella. You should kill everyone. I got to shoot one.
Yo, stealth mode. You don't really have to kill a person. Stealth mode, man. Head of security's coming out right here. Head of security is coming out right. It's gonna put us on a camera.
Yep.
I was just thinking about shooting that camera and seeing like if it'll still show up. But I might as well just like.
You're searching the ground.
I just
on my screen.
For me, I was touching the body. Yo, tell me if you see blood come out of her. Not anymore. Yeah, wait, over here. Yo, stealth mode. Well,
I know.
Yo, shoot that camera right there.
I did.
Yep. There's a camera up here. I don't know where though. Oh, didn't even need to get it. All right, well, I might be able to, like, if we don't get this heist done tonight, like, don't, like, do it with Bobby, because if you do it with Bobby, then I'm not gonna get any money. And some, yeah, anyways, you guys did the Doomsday scenario without me.
You already ran downstairs? Holy shit. Alright, I got A and B.
Alright, but dude, I just want to show you a picture real quick. I know we're timed, so you don't have to check it as soon as I send it to you. Dog, yep. This dude, he looks pretty gay. And you, like, just ran past them for me. Dog, with the suppressed pistol, it's like so overpowered to these people. All you gotta do is just tap them one time with it. That's what I'm doing.
So what?
These suppressed pistols are like so overpowered. All you have to do is just tap them anywhere. Like one shot to the like leg is enough to kill one of these cops.
That's what I'm doing to them right now. But I hit all headshots on a daily basis.
I almost got two birds with one stone, but it didn't like it didn't go through them.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh my god! I swear to. But yeah, once there's person, then the person is going to scream. Well, not scream, but the alarms are going to get off. But yo, don't mess up the hack, please.
They're all glowing.
I want to get my money pretty. I want to get my money pretty quickly. Like at least to tomorrow morning or tonight.
Got it. Yes, I think I did. I don't know what I'm doing.
Yo, just like get them from the left, and then like, if you see three circles flashing, just exit out of it and try it again. Like, don't set off the alarm, you know. Like I'm about to do D, and I'll just like run over, and I'll like quietly run over to you. Sounded gay, okay. But I don't care. I didn't even get any right. Oh, when we like exit this place, there's gonna be a lot of people.
Yep.
I just got it. All right, now you could just like pull doors. Cause these people will take more than one bullet.
Yep.
Wait, did you finish the last one?
Yep.
All right, then just sprint to the exit.
That's what I'm trying to do.
But watch out, there's a few people there.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. They have girl voices, so don't get intimidated.
I'm gonna put my pee-pee in them. I'm about to die though.
You put it on hard?
I don't know.
Yo, it's alright, cause all we gotta do now is just full doggone sprint.
Mm-hmm.
Alright?
Mm-hmm.
And you don't have to use suppress if that's what you're doing.
Oh no, I wasn't using the press. Oh yeah, I was using the carbine. But
yeah, as soon as the alarm goes off, then you could use.
I use carbine just because. If not, it's a press round, I still like the weapon.
Yeah, I'm using the carbine rifle Mark II. Yeah, I just like shot this guy like dead in his chest. What, you got tracer rounds or something?
Yeah.
I took those things off. They don't do any extra damage. All they do is just show another color. Show a different color other than white. Alright, well, I'm sprinting. I'm on the side right now. Mm-hmm. I'm just watching out for guards. I just got shot in my leg. Why did I say it like that?
Alright, come on, we out. Run through shotgun to your dick, nigga. Dick, nigga. Real quick, nigga.
I'm about to die, dog.
There's no one for me. There's no one here for me. Here, just here. Move out of the way. I got it. All right, come on, we out. Bulletproof, buddy.
You can't shoot through this glass.
Yeah, I know. I'm just shooting them. I don't even want to look at you.
I don't even want to look at you. You set off the first alarm.
I don't want to look at you either, motherfucker.
I don't even want to look at you. You died first. Yeah, this, I just, like, there's going to be quite a bit of choppers if we don't move fast, and there's going to be people coming from behind.
Alright, bro. Your chopper's still there. Oh, we can't go. Wait, hold on. I got an idea. Why you do that? That's fucking dumb. Can't come out the way we came before. That's fucking retarded. Alright, come on, we out. Oh shit, I'm getting laser beamed. Hold on. Let me grab this. Okay. Non-suppressed bullets hurt more, and they know that. It's a fact. Wait, why am I not using
Is that the doomsday scenario?
Oh, are you watching right now?
Iced.
Uh-huh.
It's the, what's it called? Thing.
The last one?
Yeah.
Is this the scenario?
I asked you, is it?
It's not. This is the server farms setup.
Oh yeah, but this is it goes for the first one.
It's the regular doomsday. Don't worry about the cops. If they shoot you, you should be at full HP. Dog, I was playing with Ramsey. Dog, all he really cares about is armor. Like, dog, I was doing the whatchamacallit, the actual facility, this heist with him, like, because I had just got him.
Snacks. Oh my god, I popped so many snacks so fast. That son of a bitch
was quick. Yo, why'd you drop off? Oh.
Drop off? What do you mean?
Oh yeah, I forgot I was lagging for a sec. Yo, go in stealth mode and the cops will be off of you.
Yeah, no. I'm pressing it.
Oh, you're lagging.
Wait, when they're in, we'll lose them, right?
Dog, keep stealth mode on.
Don't even know what I feel like watching.
I mean, I could put on SharePlay, Bobby, you could play the GTA.
It probably wouldn't be as, like, delayed as your live stream would be.
And I know it wouldn't be.
Yeah, let me watch your SharePlay.
It's gonna be more laggy, though.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna watch some YouTube, actually.
I mean, you could try it, Bobby, and see what it's like, because I can, because I can tell you, I can let you play it, too, if we do share play.
I know.
I'm about to take a, I'll take a break.
Alright, dog, I need to get off. I got 18 minutes before, I have to go to bed.
Alright.
I got 32,000 from that. I could definitely buy 2 broken cars. And buy me a new, like a level 1 spoiler, stock spoiler. Alright, well, what I'm about to just do is I'm about to just watch YouTube on my tablet, really.
Oh, I'm about to beat my meat.
Dog, today was hard. Today was, like, so fucked, dog. Zion was over here. No! He was over here crying.
I want to get me the fucking tablet.
Dog, I felt so bad.
I didn't feel bad for that nigga.
Dog, I felt so bad because he, like, looks up to me. Dog, I just kept taking him.
My nigga cried over a goddamn tablet. No, get his ass! I'm on his ass.
Who?
That nigga with the crates? And that slow ass bike? I am on his ass. It's
I wanted you to beat him because he kept coming in and saying, you dumbass people.
I'm like, do you even go to school? Like, how do you call dumb?
Dog, it was like so. Here, I'm about to just kill this guy with the supplies, like, cause I'm on my oppressor.
Let me do it.
I'm flexing. I'm on his ass, but yeah.
I am on his ass. That's crazy how I'm ahead of you on a fucking bike still. Okay, I see this nigga speed up.
You said it's crazy how you're ahead of me.
Yeah, I'm sorry for talking. Yep, I'm sorry. Cause you're about to pass me, and I'm sorry for it. No, motherfucker! No! He delivered it.
Oh, you know that ground hurt.
Wait, did it?
Ooh,
wait,
Bobby, seen that?
He got there?
Yeah, he got there. He's kind of freaked out.
As soon as he comes out, I'm boosting him. Dog, come on, run out.
He won't, no balls. He won't right now.
He did.
Oh.
Hey, he's right here. Dog, should I just go, like, ram into him?
Hey, boys, I'm about to customize my car, Bobby, if you want to watch the stream.
I'm watching stream.
I'll bring it by.
No, I'm playing. I'm watching something else.
Yeah, I know you are. I'm fucking dumb. Oh, here comes his buddy. They're level 9 and level 10.
Oh,
these bum ass niggas, dog. I'm about to beam his ass. I'm with this 16, Tracer. Actually, no, I'm in with this. No, I feel like just getting a job over. I'm just hitting with the minigun and end it all. Actually, I'm gonna hit this.
Dog, he shot me because I had to jump.
Wait.
Because I had to jump out.
What the fuck?
Start up a share play.
One sec, Bobby. These bums.
Is he trying to destroy my car?
These niggas.
Or my stuff.
These bitch ass niggas.
Why is he turning around? What the fuck are these niggas doing? Level 9 and 10 to be bot stuff.
Niggas.
Look at this nigga. Sit your ass down.
Folded like a bike.
Damn, Jarrell!
Oh. I done blew myself up too, but my car is destroyed.
Tell me how you kill him without tell me how you kill him but not the thing.
I didn't.
Dog, the bike won't blow up. I hit with two stickies. Oh my god, and I killed myself. You're not going nowhere. You're not going. Folded like a motherfucking omelet. Not going nowhere. Hit him both with the minigun. Like, what's good, coach? There we go. Thank you for the $2,000, boys. Here, I'll split it with you.
God, you already know they was about to get so much more. They're pissed. Dog. They're like, man, I was about to...
Hey, Belico, Bob, you must go customize my car right now, coach.
Dog, oh, they was right there.
That's the funny part. I should kill you so you don't kill me.
Number three. Hey, I have a question.
Wait, can I take this bike?
Can you ship right now?
Yeah, once I get in this Los Angeles Customs, so my shit don't, my booty hole don't get tore up.
Yo, I'm about to just ram into this guy.
Yo, Xavier, how much money you got?
135K? 137K.
Oh. Well, I thought you was in the millies.
I was in the millies, I had 2 mil, coach. We're gonna get Jarrell his money first. We're getting Jarrell his money first, and then we're gonna do mine. Wait, can I even share play while I have, actually, I might have to do it in the party. Click on share play. Yep, I can't do it. Yeah, no, I can't do it while I'm broadcasting. I'm gonna send my broadcast. I was wondering why.